How y'all doing?
Survivors include his wife of 48 years, Dorothy Bryant, son Steve Bryant and wife Mary of Fayetteville, grandchildren Shannon, Tony, and Andy Bryant, step-grandsons Michael, Chris, and Matthew Bischoff, sisters Joy Kerfoot and husband Carl of Ponca City, Oklahoma, Joanne Blake of Tulsa, Oklahoma, a brother John Bryant and his wife Kathy of Granby, Missouri, and many nieces and nephews. Concluding the graveside services at Fayetteville National Cemetery, military honors will be provided by the United States Air Force Honor Guard at Little Rock Air Force Base. The family requests memorials to disabled American veterans or Circle of Life Hospice. The Lord is my shepherd.
Yeah, wait to come here.